Politicians and animal activists are calling on the Ontario government to take action on Marineland. 14 whales and one dolphin have died since 2019 at the Niagara Falls tourist attraction. The province is also facing pressure to be more transparent about its role inspecting the park to ensure animal welfare laws and standards are being met. Solicitor General Michael Kersner says the government takes animal welfare seriously, but did not provide details on what the province is doing.